Right, welcome back to the channel. We're back on the Astra again. And this next request is Wild Party. And this is requested by Superbarx of GoldenGame. So let's find Wild Party. I think it's on that one. Yep. I don't know what this is. I've got 350, I think, in the credit. We're not going to play all that. It's only a £100 jackpot game. Here we go. I'll just show you the top screen, just so you can see what we need. So that's what we need. Made the Pikmin, so it's a bit like one of the Barcrest Pikmin. It's a similar sort of thing. Right, let's put some autos in. Let's put 50 quid in, see how we go on. So you need 3 party poppers. No idea if this is any good, never played it before. Bit of music there for a 50p win. Hopefully we can get one of them pick me bonus features. So we need 3 party poppers, one on each wheel. That's playing a tune for that 50 pence. Get 50p. No, it is at the minute. What's it at? £39. I've got a couple of teasers. Oh, big win, £1.50. Let's put another 50 through then. It's not the best looking game. That was our biggest win so far, £2. Hopefully, it's really amazing when it gives that community game out. think that's all it likes giving. 50p wins. £2 again. Was at 250. It's getting better. Right, I'm gonna do another 50 for a bit. I'm gonna play this 50 live. And then if we don't get out, I'm gonna carry on until we get them party popper things, just so we can see what they are. Hopefully they'll be good. Oh, what's this? I've got some free spins or something. All right. We've got a hidden feature then. Well, I'll take it you get a win every go then, you must do. £6. Well, I suppose £6. Let's get rid of our autos. That'll do. That's full. We'll carry on playing these. 45 off then. And if we get any random things, I'll bring you back for them. If not, it'll just be that party popper feature. This is Astra's version of a community game then. I would imagine if the Bar Quest ones was like this, no one would really play them. But you never know, we might just be unlucky. If anyone's ever played this before, let us know. Let us know how you get on. Giving them small wins out then. Last few credits then, and then I'll bring you back for anything we might get. Right, I'll bring you back if we get out good. Right, it's just triggered a community. So everyone's dancing about up there. Do it out of the way. Pick and delete. Well, this looks like this looks pretty good. So do we keep picking them until we've filled that screen up there? I don't know. But it looks absolutely shocking. 20p. I mean, how can it be a 10 pence? A pound a play and it can be a 10 pence. Right, so we're getting another 4 then. We get to 30 quid here. So you keep going to this party everybody. So this is what we want. It cost 246 quid to get this. £21. And it just triggered that on its own. So I can honestly say I won't be playing that game again. I'm just going to play the last 25, just to round it off to 100, and that will be it on this game, just in case it wants to do one naturally instead of a community trigger, but I very much doubt it. I'd say it's a pound a play, you shouldn't be able to get 10p. Especially when it took all that money to trigger it. And that was the first thing we had since I paused the video. Apart from a couple of £1.50 wins. It's definitely the worst community game I've ever seen. I know it's an Astra one, but still, it's absolutely terrible. Last one then. Right, we're going to leave that there then. So that was Wild Party, and that was requested by Superbarx GoldenGame. So please like and subscribe. And I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.